Science Rock Academy!
Research written, performed, and edited by the students from the Nueva School.
This picture's kind of funky. A seal or a donkey? What's with my brain? This is insane. It's trippy, trippy, trippy. Oh. It's trippy to have a brain. To have a brain is quite insane. It's trippy. It's trippy, 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 trippy. It's trippy to have a brain. To have a brain is quite insane. It's trippy. It's trippy, trippy, trippy.
You think you see what's real? In fact, that's what you feel. Illusions made to trick your brain can make you wanna squeal.
Custer, I see one thing. Your brain is pattern hunting. Your brain gets tricked, it's pretty slick.
Illusions are so cunning.
Our brain, like Susie faces, sees them in such strange places. They're everywhere, but not quite. They're mirage like an oasis.
It's a larger, complex image made of smaller things. You thought it was a face, well, it's just birdie wings. Trippy to have a brain, to have a brain is quite insane. It's trippy. It's trippy, 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 trippy. It's trippy to have a brain, to have a brain is quite insane. It's trippy. It's trippy, trippy, trippy.
Physiological illusions, they mess with your eyes. The picture makes your light receptors get tired with time.
I keep staring, light is glaring, and my cells are worn out. Cells stop caring, image flaring, and your eyes will check out.
The next illusion, brains assume it. It's called cognitive. Is that a duck or is it rabbit? It's ambiguous.
Or you assume there is a triangle that doesn't exist, or that those are the same color. But you have been tricked.
It's trippy to have a brain. To have a brain is quite insane. It's trippy.